Once upon a time, there were two friends. Once they set on a journey. They decided to help each other at the time of distress. Their journey started. On the way, they reached in a forest. Forest was very deep. They saw a bear coming towards them. One of them knew how to climb on a tree and the other did not know. One friend climbed up on a tree. The other was very scared. He thought of a plan. He knew that bear would not attack to death, so he lay down and controlled his breath. Bear came near to him, sniffed him and went away. His friend came down from tree. He asked him what the bear told to him. He replied that bear said, "Never trust on a selfish friend." Moral of the story is, a friend in need is a friend indeed.